Asheville Harley Davidson. Having a little event here today.
I'm on the bike. Yep.
What are you doing there, Fuzzy?
Locking up my stuff.
Locking up your stuff.
Even though the people are on here, I still lock up my stuff.
Yeah, I only have about 3,000 miles worth of camera equipment in my bag. It ain't locked.
Separate five.
We're better than we are.
I don't trust anyone.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. That's the problem. That's what I want to get done.
Unless they went to the restroom or something.
Yeah, probably inside.
Here we are again, trying to buy another bike.
I said, see if you find me standing over here.
We walked all the way around outside.
What's up, guys? Can we twist your arm today?
No.
What's up?
Can't twist my arm today.
Take a nice picture of it, babe.
Look,
just
okay.
Take a nice picture.
Bonnie wants me to purchase this, but I'm not because I don't want another payment.
Look at this nice blue line.
Yeah, you see the nice cost on that? Yeah, right there.
But we can negotiate more.
We're not negotiating. You might negotiate. I'm not negotiating.
You're good to negotiate. I can't ride it. Yeah. to anywhere. That was where they had a two-up seat on.
Bonnie's looking at
a two-up
seat. Two-person seat. So Bonnie's looking at the Harley Davidson Slim. She may trade her bike. You gonna trade for this one?
I'm not sure. Think about it. It's only got
14
miles on it.
14?
Oh, I think it has.
No. That's
probably the
odometer.
It says
31.
That's 31.
He didn't take it far enough.
It was on the odometer.
He probably was looking at the trip meter.
Yeah, trip meter.
Maybe. I'm sorry, baby. I know you're fine.
Yeah, trip meter is what.
Well, at least that one's got crash bars, so if you tip over, if you tip over, you'll be all right.
Probably.
She buys what she wants, so.
I wish I could do that.
She'll trade her bike in.
No snakes, no.
I just want paint colors. I could care less about
the bike. I'm a conservative on money. We're all right. Where are you going, Fuzzy?
Straight even. No payments.
I think Bonnie's buying another bike.
Clean trade value $7,500.
We'll ride sometime today.
Some point.
See? We should have told Fuzzy to drive right on by. Keep going, Fuzzy, keep going.
That's why I tried to pass it. I don't know if you noticed, but I was in the furthest lane over for a reason.
So, it's Fuzzy's fault that Bonnie's here trying to purchase a new vehicle. So, we were gonna bypass the Harley place, and Fuzzy pointed, let's go there. Right, Fuzzy?
Well,
right?
I said let's stop for a couple minutes. I didn't say hours.
So, we're not really riding right now because...
Oh, we will.
We're going to.
We're waiting for Bonnie to get a new bike.
Yeah. Bonnie's getting a new
bike.
What'd
they say?
A Slim. A Harley Davidson Slim.
What'd they say?
2,000 we're at 2,000 difference. So
2,000 difference?
Yeah. She's trying to talk them down.
You never go with the first
wheels
thing
and deals.
They tell you.
She wheels the deals.
They're hoping you will.
Hey, you know what? You tell them, say, you're going to think about it and walk out the door and guarantee you they'd be like, okay.
Yep.
They got plenty of room on that. They can drop it to the ground.